definitely.
If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
I have a bite. I think it's great.
They need to get on us. CTOS is running the toaster.
What can I do for you?
Over the past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled people...
My game is, man, I can talk to anybody.
Damn! Suspicious.
Thank you.
that? That's inside someone's home. That's it. I'm hacked in.
What? You mean you're in the CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You've got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I mean, a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.